Yes, Jesus the DVD Collector, 2005.
No, Jesus the DVD Collector, 2005. He's a bad ripoff of Jesus the DVD Collector, 2005. That's it. You're extremely grounded. Go to your room right now.